dinner ready.
I'm warming up now.
Leftovers? So your kids can't put their feet in hand-me-down shoes, but it's okay for your husband to eat leftovers when you know he don't like it? Is it asking too much for you to cook a fresh meal every day? You know, sometimes I wonder why I married you. I will come in my house anyway and anytime I feel like it. Do you understand?
All they ever do is complain, nag, and remind me what I am, their biggest disappointment. My life would be so much better if they would just disappear. Or maybe I could find a way to get rid of them.
The first time Darnell said that, I didn't think much about it. I mean, all of our parents have said and done things that have upset us. But when he kept saying the same thing over and over again, I began to wonder if something was really wrong.
And I love him. You're just mad because I got a man and you don't.
Is that what you think? Well, tell me this. If Vashon loves you so much, why does he hit you?
Miss Thing, he said he was sorry and he wouldn't do it again. Anyways, it was really my fault.
That's the excuse she used the first time he hit her.
When I got there, they said it was too late. No, my brother not dead. My baby brother is not dead. Please tell me that that is not true. He's not dead. Not dead. He's not dead.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Woo! To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power.
Come on.
In the name of Jesus.
Come on, you declare it.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
The chains are broken.
Hear the chains.